games like this feel like a throwback to the days of the one club career. Not so much a match, more a celebration of a man who has given so much to this game. For him and his footballing journey, the final whistle here is indeed, sadly, absolutely final. They make something of it. Michael. Towards the front. Michael. Kwaki. Defending, but that'll do. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Forward it goes. Quacky. Terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
The game at a pretty decent tempo. It is deadlocked. Out to the left it goes. Balls come loose and the chase is on. Safety. And he's whipped it in low. It's not going to find its target. Loose. Shakes shoots. Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and you have to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
Michael. Kwaki. Michael. Aquilani. Mathieu. Michael. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. A well intercepted, really alerts the danger. Michael. Turns and goes back. He's got away with one there. To the right, this ball belts it on the volley.
That was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
The defence can get it clear. Nearly half an hour gone here. Very well to intervene. Quacky. Step in there, that was more than necessary. Tries a through ball. It's loose, who's getting there? He's gone for it! That's a half-decent try.
Oh, listen, I think you can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions, and sometimes they just make the wrong one, and I think he would have been better placing that.
Oh, that. Michael. Coming on the right now. What's on? Chance. Lovely feet. Has a hit! Too long to get the shot away.
Well, look, that's what happens when you've got two minds. Just don't know what you're doing.
Oh, you could tell he really wanted that.
Well, he's certainly a player I'd be more than happy to watch. Tactically, he's almost impossible to stop.
Now the pass. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. To Michelis. Kwaki. Mathieu. All the way back, and they start again. Thrust towards the front line. Shoots! Offside that time. Bonaccini. Aquilani. And it's half-time here. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time.
We'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case, though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
Needs to slip it through. Aquilani. Joaquin. It's a promising ball. It's in! The second half sparks straight into life.
And it seems they made that error in midfield. They didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
Tries a through ball. Goes for a sweeping cross. Tries the route one option. Thwacky. Mathieu. Michael. That'll be a throw.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
Aquilani. Scored early in the second half to give them a 1-0 lead. Joaquin set up one goal so far. Aquilani. Joaquin. Just an hour gone. Aquilani. Move forward. How does he try from here? Mathieu. Michael. Now the pass. And it's Toby. Good ball through. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Ball's loose, and he's after it. Plenty waiting in the middle. Corner in. Away from immediate danger. Michael, with the ball through. Through. Good run through the middle, but he needs support. He's off on a marauding run. It's a loose ball. Just off target.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Aquilani. Surely a foul, free kick. Aquilani. Right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think there was too much ball watching, and nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
Support, he might not need it. No, he couldn't find the finish.
Yeah, as long as they don't allow their heads to drop there, they'll be okay. They can still get back into this game with more chances like that.
Won't get through. Tries a through ball. Now it's Tony. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Just about. But eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Cut out in the nick of time. Now the pass. And he's straight offside. Going to be a change here. Waiting to come on.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able. Just a little more precision and that longer pass and run in behind will come off very nicely. The understanding is very good, but the execution can't quite match up, not yet at least.
It is a corner.
takes real confidence and a natural technical ability to be able to do that. I think he made it look so easy, and it was anything but. I would have struggled with that big time. They've got every incentive to keep the pressure on from here, but they've also got to be very aware of being caught in the break. They can't afford that.
Well positioned to make that interception. It's a stoppage time, whistle due any moment. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Passes it through. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
He's gone for it! It's gone a long way up and away. Steered out wide. It's there to get rid. Shoots! It's loose. They've got it back and can have another go. Now the cross. Got a corner here. Who's going to get there? No, he didn't quite meet it right. And the referee brings it to a close. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
They've achieved this away win thanks to a game plan which they stuck to and trusted from start to finish. The players deserve praise, and so does the manager, who got it spot on.
All that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. Volunteers for each club, please report to the staff room immediately.